Hey, what's up everybody? It's Chris from Holy Eats. Hey, today I got some of that old school fire for me from Raheem Devaughn. Now, I know it's not like Temptations old school, but it'll still bring you back to them good old days. Today, I'm actually gonna be running through Raheem's song, Customer. It's a hit from the 2000s, and it's got a message in there about Jesus. All we gotta do is listen, and then break down what the man's singing about. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this thing and see what Raheem has to say about Jesus. So Raheem jumps this song off with killer bars, man. He's clearly talking about serving someone who's looking for something. And the way this guy sounds, it just like makes you think that Jesus was there when it was written. Now naturally you think this song is about food because he's saying, hey, look, I'll take your order. I got what you need. Now when you're listening to this, make sure you put Jesus in front of every line so you can see how it enhances the meaning of the song. Check this.
Welcome, can I help you? Take a minute to read the menu. If you're looking for a man, if you're looking for a friend, if you're looking for someone to talk to, take your time, fulfill your order. I can advertise it or make caution. Caution, caution, cause the plate is hot.
Alright, so the next few words are like literally fire. If you look at these words like Jesus was speaking, it makes you feel like he's saying, I'm everything you need. I see your spirit is starving. Let me feed you. I mean, this stuff is darn near erotic. If your heart is hungry, those are Jesus words. Raheem, you a thief.
None to catch of the day. You deserve your meal and your drink. You can find it all in me. I'll fill you up for free. If your heart is hungry, you can place your order with me.
Your dessert, your meal, and your drink. What did I tell you? Jesus is everything you want and need, and the best part is that he's free. All we gotta do is believe him. Now last but not least, Jesus just finally lets it drop. Now he tells us we're the customer, which is kind of true, because he came to serve and not to be served. Jesus wants you to let him serve you. Accept him and not only will he fill you up, he'll change your life.
Let me serve you up, let me serve you up. See, you can have it your way, you're the customer.
Now the Savior has some serious words in this one. I mean, who would have thought he would have hit so hard with an R&B song? That proves Jesus has range and he can do anything. Anyway, I hope you guys leave with a new perspective on the song because it seriously is too good not to listen. Now that's actually all for me today, but I'll be back with more soundbites soon. And if you like what you heard here today, like us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. So anyway, I'll catch you guys soon. Thanks for watching. And until then, keep Christ first.